We need to get a proper perspective. And there's this tendency, especially in materialistic cultures, to put people on a pedestal who are prospering financially or doing well materially, but that is no sign of true holiness and true righteousness.